In this video, you'll see how to apply AI-powered personalization to OpenSearch search results. Amazon Personalize lets you personalize results from open-source OpenSearch or Amazon OpenSearch service based on machine learning of individual user behavior. You can control and fine-tune the level of personalization for each query and user and conduct A/B testing to optimize recommendations. Businesses face a number of challenges that personalization can solve. In a highly competitive market, personalization helps attract and retain customers. With consumer behavior that is constantly changing and hard to predict, personalization surfaces the right content to the right person at the right time. Whereas rule-based strategies can be hard to manage and scale, machine learning-based personalization reacts to changing catalogs and user intent. Machine learning algorithms are not one-size-fits-all. Personalization features allow them to adapt to varying use cases and desired business outcomes. The Amazon Personalize Search Ranking plugin integrates Amazon Personalize and OpenSearch to elevate the search experience with AI-powered personalization. It allows you to boost relevant search items based on user interests and past interactions and to control the level of personalization by using weights based on customer and query type. The plugin works by having your application call your Amazon OpenSearch service domain or your open-source OpenSearch cluster with the customer's search request. OpenSearch service then passes the search results and the user's ID to the Amazon Personalized Search Ranking plugin. The plugin sends the items and user in the response to your Amazon Personalized campaign for ranking, and the re-ranked results are returned to the plugin. The plugin rearranges and returns the search results to your OpenSearch service domain or open-source OpenSearch cluster. It re-ranks the results based on the response from your Amazon Personalize campaign and the emphasis on personalization that you specify during setup. The final results are then returned to your application. Expanding this to a typical AWS architecture looks something like this. Your client application could call through Amazon API Gateway, which then calls a Lambda function, which can invoke OpenSearch through the plugin to re-rank the results. In addition, you'll need a feedback loop back to Personalize as users interact with items on your website. To achieve this, you can send clickstream data through Amazon API Gateway into an Amazon Kinesis data stream, where it is then consumed by another Lambda function that puts those events back into Personalize to re-rank the results in near real time. As items change or are added to your catalog, it's important to keep both the OpenSearch search index and Amazon Personalize updated with your item data as well. Please make sure to review these requirements and considerations before using the Amazon Personalized Search Ranking plugin. To get started, we'll enable the Amazon Personalized Search Ranking plugin from the Amazon Open Search Service console. For demonstration purposes, we are using an existing Amazon Open Search Service domain called Personalized Search. Let's navigate to the Domains Packages tab. From here, we can associate the plugin package to our OpenSearch domain. After a few moments, the plugin will be enabled and ready for use. Now let's skip ahead to when we've already indexed items in OpenSearch and trained a model in Personalize. For demonstration purposes, we indexed movie reviews from the Movie Lens dataset. Let's inspect the recent interactions for a particular user, user 12. These are the 10 most recent movies that have been reviewed by this user. This gives us a good sense of the type of movies that this user likes. We can select the weight of the OpenSearch score versus the personalized ranked score. We'll use a weight of 0.5, balancing the two scores. Next, we have two queries. On the left is an unpersonalized query searching for the text Tom Cruise across 5 fields in the movie index. The query on the right side is the same, but it passes the user ID and invokes the plugin to personalize the results. Let's click Compare to run the queries and see the results side by side. The results on the right are ranked for this user, The far right column shows each movie's change in position from the list on the left. Now let's give less weight to Amazon Personalize and rerun the search to compare the results. The top four movies did not change ranking, but other movies moved up or down the list based on the user's preferences. Now let's switch to a different user. This user expressed preferences for a different mix of movie genres. We'll put the weight back to 0.5 and run the queries again. The re-ranked movies on the right now give a better indication of this user's tastes. Let's give more weight to the ranking from Amazon Personalize and do another search. A number of movies have moved up this user's list. With the ability to personalize results, we can make content and offers more relevant to every user of our applications. You've just seen how to apply AI-powered personalization to OpenSearch search results. You can learn more about this topic in the description and links for this video. Thanks for watching. Now it's your turn to try.